Welcome to 60 Second Civics from the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. We are joined again today by a very special guest, Justice Paula Nakayama, an Associate Justice on the Hawaii Supreme Court. Justice Nakayama, what is it like to be one of the very first women to serve on the Hawaii Supreme Court, and one of the very few Asian American women serving as a state Supreme Court justice?
No matter what your gender is, being on the Supreme Court is an honor and a privilege. Now, throughout my time on the bench, I have experienced incidents of discrimination that are dismaying. For instance, when I was at a justice's reception, someone handed me his dirty dishes because he assumed I was waiting help. Or when I was going through customs and was asked what my occupation was, and I responded I was a judge, the man asked if I judged horses or flowers. So I think in some respects, it was more difficult for men to accept me as a judge than which in turn made it a little bit difficult for me. I hope that has changed over the years. Nevertheless, it's still a wonderful experience and extremely rewarding.
Thank you very much for joining us again today, Justice Nakayama. That's all for today's podcast.